the game.
More and more people are getting the message. Prendergast Aerials needs quality reception. And more businesses are receiving the message too. Because Prendergast have been supplying and installing communication towers and aerials to the business community in the Dublin area for years. Contactable 7 days a week, Prendergast Aerials will provide the best possible transmission or reception aerials, whatever form of communication you're involved in. Telephone 536-247. Prendergast Aerials. Get the message?
Here is a special announcement. No Name Boutique is open Easter Saturday from 10 to 6, and we're open Easter Sunday and Easter Monday from 2 to 6. So don't forget, for the best in fashions, No Name, Balfe Road, Walkinstown.
Broadcasting to Dublin on 104 FM in stereo and 10:35 AM. This is Liberty Radio.
Liberty 104 News at 6 o'clock with Michael Mahan. Good evening. The Pope has given his Easter blessing during Mass for thousands of people in St. Peter's Square in Rome. The U.S. Secretary of State, George Shultz, was among those present to hear Pope John Paul's message. Meanwhile, in Dublin, the Dean of St. Patrick's Cathedral said the institutional churches had not done enough to break the cycle of violence in the north. In his Easter sermon, Dean Victor Griffin said politics would not solve the problems of the north, and that only generosity and a willingness to talk would bring an end to the violence. In the north, Mr. Austin Curry of the SDLP has said he is hopeful that present discussions with Sinn Féin and Tom King will lead to an end to the violence in the province. He said that his party's objective was a lasting political solution, and that this could be achieved by negotiations with all the parties involved in the conflict. However, he added that for negotiations to work, all military and violent action would have to be brought to an end. There has been an armed raid on a public house in the Ballyfermot area of Dublin. Staff entering the Lawns public house shortly after midday were confronted by four men, one of them carrying a shotgun. Gardaí say the raiders entered the pub before opening time and made their escape in a van after stealing a sum of money. There has been a fire in St. Fergal's School in the Finglas area of Dublin. Three units of the fire brigade brought the blaze under control. One classroom was destroyed and two others damaged, and there was considerable damage to the roof of the building. Gardaí are investigating the cause of the fire. Proposals for a settlement of the dispute at the Goodman plant in Ballyburry in County Cavan are being put to the workers later this evening. The peace plan was worked out in union management negotiations yesterday in an attempt to end the 7-day strike over redundancies. There are hopes that the proposals will be accepted. In Derry, several houses have been evacuated in Rathlin Drive in the Craigan as British Army bomb experts examine a suspect package. The package was discovered there about noon. In the Middle East, a Palestinian youth has been killed while placing a flag on an electricity pole in the West Bank earlier today. One report says the youth was shot by Israeli soldiers. However, the army say he was electrocuted. Meanwhile, another Palestinian who was injured in a shooting incident on Thursday died of his injuries in hospital this morning. Dublin's weather, cloud increasing later today. Winds are light to moderate, force 2 to 3 on Dublin Bay. Temperatures this evening will be between 7 and 9 degrees Celsius. Liberty 104 News at 3 minutes past 6.
From the heart of the city to the hearts of the people, this is Liberty 104.
Derek Hennessy.